The Riot Club.
The Riot Club.
Hundreds of years of
the best and the brightest.
Over here we have a portrait of...
Sir, you can't go through there.
I'm so sorry.
The Riot Club is... I've seen it, and it's. I'm very, very proud of it indeed. It's Lona Scherfig at her very, very best. And it's, again, that was another lovely film where the group of us bonded and became very, very close over the process of filming, and I think that really lent itself, certainly, to the big dining room scene we have in the middle of the movie.
It's time for you to leave.
Whoops. I need your help.
Ambulance, please.
Something's happened.
Could have just been a mistake.
People like us don't make mistakes.
Riot Club's got a very different feel to Pride. I'm really excited about it. It was an amazing bunch to work with. Lona is a brilliant filmmaker. And I think, like Pride, I think it's an important film for people to see nowadays. And I think it's very resonant in a lot of social respects. And so I'm very proud to have been a part of it.
I didn't do this.
Right. It's the club, right? We all did this.